In the last 7 years, the U.S. government has regressed against our global commitments to help ensure that girls and women, equally with boys and men, have an opportunity for education, can earn a livelihood, and can have access to health services. The new president has an opportunity, perhaps an unprecedented opportunity, to help the U.S. regain the leadership that it has held for so long to put women's health and human rights at the center of our foreign policy agenda.